everybody, my name is Black Jim. Welcome back to more Survival Games on the Hive server. So this is Survival Games 1, and I'm going to the center on Survival Games 1. That's Dandy. Alright, that guy has somebody had a sword, so I'm gonna run now. Okay, that was good. I got an iron. Good. Okay, that's nice. So that means I only need one more. How'd you get over here so fast, sir? Excuse me. I think iron ingots should, like, do, like, heart damage or something. That'd be kind of cool. Because, come on, they're, like, a really heavy thing. I mean, like, if you hit somebody with that, I'm pretty sure it hurt more than your fists. That's something they should do. Or maybe the survival games could just implement that with, like, a plugin. Make it so iron ingots and other things like that can do more damage. Like, maybe a heart damage. That'd be kind of cool. Alright. Oh man, alright, I'm just gonna look intimidating, holding her, going around holding an iron ingot, because I'm cool like that. I'm so cool. This place. I know these guys up there as well, hopefully they don't decide to come and kill me. This place, I know this place is bad. You can get stuck in here. It's so tempting though. Can I get one of those? Because I remember one time I got stuck in here. I don't want to take the risk, there's like a tripwire or something. I don't know, is there a button? That's the button, okay. Somebody presses the button and you get trapped. Dun, 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 dun. Alright. Let's just go in there. So just make sure nobody presses the button. That's pretty much what you gotta do. Okay. Lots of stuff, though, so it's worth it. It's worth it, at least. That's all I can say about it. Okay. I'm getting nervous. I don't want somebody to come and press it, because then they'll ruin this whole recording, even if I get good stuff here. Okay, last one. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Okay, that was totally worth. Now let's get taken out of here! Okay. Oh my gosh, okay. I always feel nervous. Now let's do that so nobody else can go in there. Even though there's, yeah, see, the button goes up, then you can't get out, and then you're screwed. Alright, phew, okay. So, because I remember one time I was actually, I was playing survival games with my friend, not recording. On this map, obviously, because that's where it is. And we ran, okay, we pretty much have full chain. Wow, okay, I'm 100% okay with this. So we, it was totally worth going in there. So we found these two guys, and they were trapped in there. And we didn't realize that once you go in, we just saw two guys that had worse stuff than us. We had, like, full iron already. We just, like, rushed in and killed them both, and we didn't realize that we couldn't get out. And it was just, we kind of just stayed in there for the entire game. But we won, though, so it was worth it. We stayed there until the rain deathmatch. I can take this guy. Hello, Sonny! So, you have better stuff than me, you say. Oh crap, never mind. He never actually said that. He just said that he can kill me, which I guess is probably true now that he got a bunch of hits on me. See, I do have better stuff than him, though, because he just has, like, iron, golden stuff and stupid stuff like that. Dun da da dun, dun da 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 dun, dun da 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 dun. Alright, sometimes you just gotta run away. Alright, so, I wish I had my fishing rod, because if I could go into the water, then he would never catch up to me and stuff like that. Oh crap, nope, son. Sir, I'm gonna have to tell you nope. Hey, how about you kill that guy? Everyone kill each other. I'm gonna leave you this guy, because this guy right here, he is a fine specimen of a jerk. He's a fine specimen of a jerk. That's what he is. Alright, so I'm just gonna let you two kill each other. Oh, this guy has a... Oh my gosh. This guy has iron pants, though. Oh gosh! Oh! Okay. I could probably take him now, if I got a couple hits on. Yeah, you go heal each other. Can you go heal each other? Is that what you can do? Can you do that? Can you do that for me? This guy doesn't even run. Hello. We'll team. Crap. Are you guys a team? I hope you guys aren't a team. Okay, I might team with you, actually, in fact. If it involves killing this guy, then I will team with you, and I won't kill you, because this guy is stupid. I don't like this guy. Okay, crap. Okay, I don't even care about teaming with the guy. I don't want the other guy to kill me. I don't care about the team. Remember what I said about the team? I lied. I won't kill you, but I won't team with you. Okay? Does that sound fair? I think it sounds fair. It sounds really fair. It's the most fair thing I've ever heard in my life. So if you could just stop following me, I would really quite appreciate it, sir. Like, really. You have no idea how much I would appreciate it. If you stop following me, please. Oh, he's still following me! We have, like, pretty much, like, really even armor, except for the fact that he probably has a little bit better stuff than me, because he has, like, iron chain pants. Oh, stop chasing me! I thought you wanted a team. Can we just, like, part ways? I mean, either whatever happens, we're both gonna damage each other really bad, and it's not gonna be fun. And you don't you want to have fun, don't you? You're the kind of person who you want to have fun. You know, you gotta chill. Oh my gosh, how long is this gonna go on for? Seriously.
Oh crap! I'm screwed. Ah.
That's gonna get. Oh crap! Creepy violin noises. Okay. Did he stop? Oh crap, never mind, he didn't. Where's my... Give me my fishing rod. Okay, he can never catch up to me with this now. Like, this is gonna... He will literally never catch up to me with this. He will never catch up to me. There's absolutely zero way he will catch up to me in this. No. No. Just go away. I won't kill you. If you go away, I won't kill you. That's a fact. There you go. Okay. At least we didn't kill each other. Why was he chasing me, though? Was he gonna kill me if I said, like, yes? I'm scared now. Yeah, I shouldn't trust anybody in the surviving zombie just... Okay. The guy I killed. I need to get to Lance so I can organize his stuff. Let's go to this place. This seems safe for now. Okay, so that guy, the guy that tried to team with me, he had his own sword and he had full chain except for golden helmet. There's a thing right there. Cool. Okay, let's check this out. Okay, flint and steel, nice. I'll take that. 2 cobwebs, might as well put that on my hotbar. Yeah, it seems to be pretty much it. Pretty good stuff. Flint, steel, and cobwebs. That's pretty cool. Alright, see if there's any other crates on this island. Because I could use chain pants. Okay. Potato? I could use some more food. Oh, okay. There we go. Alright, so, I just really want at least gold pants. Because, I have pretty good stuff right now. There's a chest right there. Crate. Chest, whatever. That's technically a crate. Okay. Hello there, crate. What do you have in store for me today? Not pants is what you have. You have not pants. That's what you don't have. And I don't like how you don't have that. It makes me very sad how you don't have that. Okay, there's another one. Okay, there's lots of crates here. Wow, okay. Maybe I should pay attention to underwater more when I'm on this map in the future. I think it's only for, like, this part, though, because it's kind of really close to the land. Alright, so at least the guy that tried to team with me was pretty cool. At least he didn't try to chase me in the water and then just annoyed both of us and stopped both of us from ever getting a chance to gear up because he just chases me forever and ever and ever. Cold air for no apparent reason. Alright, okay. Let's just continue. Let's see if we can... I want to see the edge of the map. See if there's any crates. Alright, well, yeah, that was actually a really good idea going to that, like, that cave with the button and stuff, because I got that pretty much is how I got all this stuff. Alright. Let's drop a bunch of stuff. Whoever gets this will be lucky. I usually don't like to do this. I usually just, like, throw it somewhere where nobody will find it. But, hey, whoever gets that will be rich in leather and gold, which I don't really care, because I have pretty much better stuff than that. Did I see a name tag? Okay. Apparently not, unless he shifted, because I'm fairly certain I saw one. Alright, nothing. Nothing. Oh, I saw a name tag. I wouldn't be surprised because the team guy could have hung around. I'm just gonna call him the team guy, even though his Minecraft name was the Mine Dog. But he's the team guy. That's what I'm gonna call him, the team guy. Okay, for a second I thought that was a player. These animals. Oh, let's kill these animals because food and XP. And I kind of know where the enchantment. Okay, I don't know. Okay. Oh no, team guy. No. Okay. Anyways, the enchantment table. I know, like, I don't know where to get, I don't know where it is, but I know, like, what it looks like once you get it, because I did find it once, like, I remember when the survival games very first came out. I don't know if they changed the map, because this is revamped, and it wasn't the revamped version when it first came out, because this was spawn. I'll come to the spawn. It's probably a trap, but I have no, why not, I'll go. Everyone, it's just like a party. I'm gonna get invited to this party. I guess it's an invite for everybody because everyone got invited. Because everyone's going. It's probably isn't a good idea. But hey, I just had an idea, by the way. Okay. I'm an idiot. I don't know why I didn't do that before. Okay, there we go. Thank you. I'll come to the spawn. Where's that other pig? Because I saw another one. Hello. Fire. There's a chicken. Okay. Well, I can't exactly burn you if you're in the water, but I can still kill you and get chicken. Yay. Okay, you're just smothering your face in dirt. That's a thing. It's a thing that you're doing. I don't know what to say about it, but it's a thing. That's really all I can describe it as. It's a thing. I don't really have an opinion on it. Except for the fact that I don't even know. Okay, we'll see the fire there because it looks cool, and then anybody will be there. Is like, ha ha ha! Black Jim was here, even though they have no idea who planted it. So it's a stupid idea. All right. So, oh my gosh, what do you even need help with, sir? What do you need help with? It's obviously a trap. Like, there's no denying it's a trap. All right, I could probably use this flint steel for like killing players, but I actually kind of need food. So, crap, I'm almost wasting this now. Okay, there we go. Yay. Okay, that's totally appropriate use of A when you're burning animals alive. Oh gosh, I'm a horrible person. But I didn't even get the food from that because it fell in the fire. But whatever I say to that. I already have pretty good food, even if most of it's raw. Stop doing that, please, cow. All right. Okay, let's get to the spawn. Why not? Oh, he needs food. That's what he needs. Okay. I mean, I'm not gonna give him food, but I'll go check it out anyways. Oh, that place. Okay, I know this building. We'll go to this building. This building is pretty cool stuff. I mean, I'm not gonna give him anything, but I'll go anyways. I'm definitely not gonna give him anything, but why not go anyways? Why not be generous, you know? All right. Oh, a piece of coal. Nice. Okay. Someone. I like how somebody's obviously been here because of the crates, but they didn't use the. Oh, that's gonna cook like all of my beef. That's kind of cool. So I should probably stick around here till it's all done. Oh crap, son. Are those people that went to the spawn? Whoa. Weird glitch. The texture is saying they're even after I broke that, but it's not actually doing anything. It's ghost cobweb. That's kind of interesting. I wonder if that's a survival games bug or a Minecraft bug. All right. Oh gosh, I have lots of things to cook. I'm not gonna cook them all. I'm not gonna stay in here forever. I just wanna have the beef. There we go. All right, cool. All right. Oh crap! Crates. Oh crap! Somebody died exactly at that place. Okay. Please have chain. Oh, no chain pants. You know, I'm just gonna head to the spawn because 60 seconds. Why not? Why not go to the spawn? 60 seconds. Why not? I'm gonna say 60 seconds and why not over and over again. All right, set to the spawn. I can't even make it in time for sure. All right, I don't even have a bow. I don't even have a bow or chain pants. So I mean, I have pretty good stuff. I have some sword at least. Basically all I can really say is that I at least have a stone sword, which is kind of rare, honestly, for me, because I seem to always, like, never have a stone sword. Maybe like, no, it's not that. Maybe like 50% of the time I have a stone sword, but basically I don't have it a lot. There's a random glitch here. If you could just load in, I would appreciate it. Well, there's a cave down there. Okay, random glitch time. Okay. Why is there a button there? Oh, that's the cave? Okay, that's the cave. Okay. Oh, crap, there's a spawn! I'm not gonna make it. It would be cool if I could see some people, though. Anyways, let's put some... anything to put down in my health bar. I'll put an apple down there. Alright! Ugh, let's do this! I'm not gonna win! Oh, crap! Oh, crap! The world's not loading in. This is gonna be fun. Yeah, this is fun. Hello? What the heck? I can't... Ah! Two stuff is not loading. Okay, that's not nice. I can't see anything. Okay, this is weird. Anyway, if I just get a kill on you, I'll be happy. That's all I can really say about that. Are you serious? Did you just walk? You just walked into that like an idiot on your own. Like seriously, bro. Okay, cool. I got a kill at least. So that's all I can say. Okay, why this world though? I'm scared. Please don't kill me. Oh no. Is that my stuff? Ah! All right, I need to. This is weird. This is really weird. You have iron stuff! Thank you, I guess. This is so weird. I cannot see a single thing. Is that a lamppost? I think that is. Okay, I know that the guy I killed had chain pants. I should have put that on when I... This is so weird. Why is this not doing anything? Why is this not working? Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna have to ask you, why is this not working? Oh, diamonds. Oh! Give me that. Did I pick up any of that stuff? I hope I did. Because if I actually get a chance to put it on, like, if this guy would actually give me, like, a fair fight or something, that'd be kind of cool. Yes. Well, at least let me put that on. Okay. I use gold sword. Okay. That's cool, I guess. Okay, there we go. Okay, at least he's cool about it. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, nice. I applaud you. I applaud you on that. Hey, dude! Are you serious? Row. That fair fight, though. Alright, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. That was pretty good, though. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. That's a stupid glitch, though. What the heck? Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Well, oh, cool. It didn't even give me poisoning. Alright, well, this is fun. I just think I'm gonna do this so my health fully regenerates. So yeah, but at least we get that.
Oh my gosh, what? Okay.
Nope, 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 nope. No thank you.